Five, four, three, two, one.
I've never liked playing Unholy, but I've always enjoyed Frost.
I don't like Unholy mechanically, but Frost aesthetically is one of the coolest specs they've ever done.
I think Frost is, yeah, I agree. It's aesthetically, it's way more fun, and even mechanically, I think it's way more fun.
I mean, people say it's whack-a-mole, which, yeah, it probably kind of is, but I mean, it's got some of the coolest strikes in the game, in my opinion.
I always feel like Unholy is just clunky, and I don't know, just not. I've never enjoyed Unholy. I've never been able to get the hang of Unholy. I've just always enjoyed Frost so much more.
I started playing Unholy back in Wrath, and I liked it because of the pet, and it was easy to level, but it wasn't until, I think it was Castle Nathria, where they actually made Unholy really strong, and I actually kind of understood it, but still, I still liked Frost better no matter what.
Of screams are beginning to bore me.
I'm gonna get that spot over one of them.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And to be honest with you, like, that's why it took me so long to heal, was, like, I personally think that every WoW player that takes raiding somewhat seriously should be able to DPS at least at a heroic AOTC level.
If that was you. You. There's no priest there.
No, I'm a DH.
Oh, that's right. You're DH. Okay, well, they evoke her. Right, you're DH. Evoker saw my slow ass trying to get to the soak and yanked me in. Advance just wasn't gonna get it.
That fucking monk is garbage. Okay. 3 seconds in, I get fucking melee. Right off the rip, I pulled aggro with, I think it's my beacon.
Probably, that thing hits like a friggin' truck.
I keep forgetting to log, goddammit. What's funny is before I joined this guild, I was actually in 3 different guilds, and the way this guild works is with the alt runs and the sail runs, it's like, I don't even need to like have my alt be in a different guild. Yeah, I had a schedule where I had before this guild, I was raiding 6 nights a week with 3 different groups.
Oh Lord.
I made it work though.
3, 2, 1.
Come on, tank. Gotta get him closer to get these things more grouped up. What is he doing with them back there? Get him the fuck out of there. Dead by now.
Flame protects the faithful.
Remember how hard this fight was the first week on normal?
It wasn't that bad.
I mean, it wasn't bad, but it was definitely like. We definitely needed more gear, and once we got gear, it was fucking easy.
3, 2.
Was twisted beyond redemption, but we will mourn him still. Thankfully, the seed of life remained.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Strike. The fuck is going on with my goddamn game?
Don't duck the bear every time. If the bear's not raging, you don't have to duck him, guys.
Yeah, my game's jamming it.
Out of my way, Blunderino.
Fucking hell, why is he just sitting there frozen? Or am I fucking...
I think the game is fucking up right now.
Okay, so you're seeing this too.
Yeah.
Remember, wait a good 5 seconds before you rip your beacon.
3, 2, 1.
Destruction. The weed cannot change.
The dream finds you.
Way faster than the other side.
Yeah, the Boomkin Fenros went to the wrong side.
Ah, well, that'll do it.
Five, four, three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Thank you.
So this guy's our goal in Mythic this season. That's gonna be interesting.
Yep. Will not be an easy one.
I think if we keep the core that we have, we should be able to do it with enough time. I think the addition of Zug is really good, especially now considering how good rogues are.
Yeah, I think we're in a really good place roster wise. I think we'll.
3, 2,
I'm feeling
one.
Good about the team. Pleasantly surprised how smooth this one went.
Yeah, the tanks knew what they were doing, and besides that one soak, looks like everyone else knows what they're doing. The melee's all gonna drop, though.
Oh, an ash has dropped.
Really high.
Yeah, I've jumped up like 10 eye levels this today.
Four, three,
more than, well, probably more like 15 eye levels today. And I got a curio I'm sitting on.
Nice. We're fucking mowing through this guy. One of the evokers rescued someone that was all in the back. Fucking brilliant. God damn, that was easy.
It's been really smooth.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
here to save you. Destruction rain!
Those ads go right through the boss. Well, we lost. Oh, no, we didn't lose one. I thought we lost one there for a second.
I think we're gonna get it.
That's mine.
Did we res one of the DPSers?
You get Roth up, he pumps. All the seeds got picked up. Hopefully the seed runners know what they're doing.
This is a. I'm so glad I'm streaming this on record because we did not wipe a single time.
Yeah.
Greater Emblem? What is that?
Alex Straza.
Did I get the fucking Lego?
Did you?
Something. I got something. Unexpected. My God, did I get it? What is that? Creator emblem. I think I got it, dude.
You fucking got it.
I think I got Greater Emblem of Firaloth. What the fuck is it? Emblem of. It doesn't even come up in Wowhead. Greater Ember, not Emblem. It's just a freaking drop.
Well, that was pretty damn successful.
No, it says the item that drops is Firaloth the Dream Render, so I don't know what the fuck this is.
There's no quest or anything you have to do? Oh, you got chest, though.
Attuning yourself to the Dream Render's Anthem. What the fuck is this thing? I got excited there for a minute, but I don't think that's what I got.
Well, a full normal pug without a single wipe. That's incredible.
Afraid to use it. It just says use.
Link it again.
It's not what Wowhead says is the drop for the Lego, but I can't find what this is.
Someone on the forums just got this an hour ago. Oh, it's a hunter pet.
Why would I pick up a hunter pet drop? It went straight to me. It's not like it was, I didn't loot it. It just automatically dropped in my bag. I think the guy who says hunter pet is just being an ass.
Yeah. It might. Some people are saying it's bad luck protection for the Lego. Somebody just got it on normal.
This guy's saying it's the bad luck protection. It's attuning to the Dream Render, the Axe, all the Warriors, TKs, and Pallies that were specced into DPS in our normal Ferrat kill. Got it. Okay.
Well, shit, man. Thanks a lot for helping me out with that.
Yeah, no worries, dude. That was fun. Thanks for the invite.
Hey, anytime. I'm planning on doing it every Tuesday, but I might go to the alt runs, but I do Wrath Classic raids on Sunday nights, so that's why I'm trying to knock these out early.
Best goods in the Isles.
And I can go get, since I got that chest, I can get my four-piece now. Since I got the chest and the shoulders.
I really wanted those damn legs, but I'm gonna have to wait for four piece.
And this run saves me from having to buy a Ferrot kill, because the only reason I'm even playing my DK is to try and get the Lego. Yeah, no, hit me up for these every week. I'll come every week that I'm able.
All right, I'm going to go make some brunch. I forgot to eat, so thanks a lot, man. We'll see you.
I'm going to wait, too. Thanks, dude.
All right, guys, that's going to be it for the stream for right now. I'm going to have lunch, but thank you all for tuning in. We had a really, really, really good pug, and we'll see you guys soon.